When you want to change the language of Excel on your computer, it's good to realize that there are different aspects of the language in Excel. First of all, there's the language in which the menu is written. This is called the display language. And then there are the names of the functions in Excel. And just as the menu, these function names follow the display language. And then there's the authoring language. The authoring language is the language in which you write your texts. This is important for spelling and translations, but this is something I worry about in Microsoft Word, but not in Excel. And last but not least, you can set a regional format in Windows. And the regional format in Windows decides a few things. For example, the currency you use in Excel by default. But it also decides which character is used as a decimal separator and the thousands separator. And also the order in which you write the elements of a date. I'll show you how to change all of these three settings. First, I'll change the display language and the authoring language. Go to File, More, Options, and then Language. Let's say I want to change everything into Dutch. Then click Dutch as my display language, set as preferred. This changes the menu of Excel and the names of the functions in Excel. Then I'll change the authoring language into Dutch. This is to let Excel know I'm writing in Dutch in case I want to check my spelling or grammar, set as preferred. And I get a message which says that I have to restart Excel for this change to take effect. I'll click yes, but before I click OK, I want to show one more thing. I'll go to advanced, and here I have a checkbox which tells Excel to use the system separators from Windows. If you don't want to use the regional settings from Windows, you can uncheck this box and type the characters you want to use as separators in here. I want to use the regional settings from my Windows installation, so I'll leave this checkbox checked. I click OK, and again OK. Now my changes are not immediately visible. For my changes to take effect, I have to restart Excel. So I'm going to close Excel, save my workbook, and then restart Excel. Reopen my file. And now you see what actually changed. My menu changed. My entire menu is written in Dutch. And what also changed is the names of the functions in Excel. These are now in Dutch. Now to change the separators in my numbers, the default currency Excel uses, and the way dates are displayed, I have to change the regional format in Windows. So I click my Windows button. Go to Settings, then click Time and Language, Language and Region, and then under Regional Format, open this list and choose the language and region you want to use for your formatting. Now I'll choose Dutch, and then close my settings window. Now you might have to reopen your Excel file, but I didn't have to. The regional formatting in my Excel sheet changed immediately. You see in this number, the decimal separator is a comma, the thousand separator is a dot. And my date, well, let's expand this column a little. The date now also has a Dutch formatting applied to it. One more thing, because in many countries the comma is used as a decimal separator, in those countries, the separator of arguments in an Excel function is a semicolon. And now you know how to change all the language aspects of Excel.